Okay, today we are going to start a new chapter.
The chapter is magnetic field. Magnetic field due to electric charge or electric effect.
So magnetic effect, magnetic field is not a new thing. We have also studied in the junior classes 6, 7, 8. But here what is important is that
these magnetic fields due to electric charge, or in other words you can say magnetic field due to motion of charge. That means when the charge is in motion, whether the magnetic field is produced or not.
So before going to start this chapter, we just obtain some basic knowledge.
So we had earlier
the knowledge of two gravitational field and electric field.
Gravitational field means kya hota tha? There is a mass, there is an earth, and there is a mass. If the mass is allowed to fall free, it goes down. That means मास ने मास को खींचा, अलाइक अर्थ ने मास को खींचा. एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो स्टडीड इन द क्लास 9 दैट मास, दिस ऑब्जेक्ट ऑल्सो अट्रैक्ट्स द अर्थ. वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू डिस्कस दिस थिंग. सो बिटवीन द फोर्स दैट इज वर्किंग बिटवीन द मास ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट एंड द अर्थ इज द gravitational field. There is a field. Two type of forces we experience in our life. One is the contact force, and second is the force at a distance. So this earth is creating gravitational field. Same way, if there is a charge, positive or negative charge, if there is a same charge, this is also charge, then the force that is acting, whether it is a repulsion or whether it is the attraction, you know that electric field is working. So this knowledge we had earlier, how much was knowledge there? Magnetic field we noticed. Like see here, suppose this object, we had the information of the magnet, lodestone. What is lodestone? It is a leading stone. So suppose this is an object, and we have to find that whether the object is magnet or magnetic substances or non-magnetic substances. Suppose there is a magnet, it is known magnet. If it is attracted towards the magnet, it does not mean that it is a magnet, maybe magnetic object. But if there happens a repulsion, then definitely this is a magnet. So this magnet is a magnet hai, ek field develop karta tha, karta hai, aur this field is called magnetic field. But here is the something different. Magnetic field due to electric charge and or the motion of the charge. This is the thing. That is the important. So, suppose if a charge is allowed to go like this, but after moving some distance, it goes like this. It does not travel like this. You know that we have known laws of motion and energy. Why does it move the curving? If there is a charge, the free charge, I allow to go like this, but I see it moves like this. So, why did this charge move like this? Kyun aisa hua? That means definitely a force is working on this charge, which makes the charge to change its path. So this unknown force was later on discovered by a well-known scientist, Oersted. Yahi se hua, but Oersted was doing something different. He was doing the different experiment, but accidentally he observed this situation. So why does it move? We will discuss later on as the chapter proceeds. जैसे जैसे chapter बढ़ेगा, वैसे जैसे मैं बताऊंगा कि इसमें कौन सा force लगता है, Lenz second rule, बहुत सारे हैं. राइट हैंड रूल, मैक्सवेल्स ग्रिप रूल, ये सब हम लोग पढ़ेंगे वन बाय वन. सो दिस इज द इंट्रोडक्शन टू इंट्रोडक्टरी टॉपिक. सो हियर इट इज ऑर्स्टेड. ऑर्स्टेड इज द व्हाट इज द ऑर्स्टेड एक्सपेरिमेंट. सो सी हियर this is Oersted experiment. He made a circuit. This is AB. He placed a magnetic medium. You know the magnetic medium? This is a magnetic medium. This is the magnetic medium, north and south. And it is enclosed in a case, you have to understand. And it is free to rotate about. You move as like this. Yes, like this. It is free to rotate. It is free to rotate about it. It is free. Not fixed. Free to rotate about it. So it is free. It gives the direction in a known place where you don't know. So this gives the also presence of the magnetic field. He placed a magnetic reading, just placed here it is. This is magnetic reading. Magnetic reading. He observed, he made a circuit and placed a magnetic reading just below the wire AB. As soon as the switch is made on, let's see switch go on, there happens diffractions in the magnetic reading. Diffraction. Means what? This is not magnet. It's true that the current is moving. Current is moving. Charge is moving. Earlier I had told you that a stationary charge do not create electric field. No, never. When I started the electricity, it is the moving charge which creates the magnetic field. Alright. So, charge is moving here. You observe here, the charge is moving. So, when the switch is made on, it is observed that there happens diffraction in the magnetic medium. Why there happens diffraction? Deflection or repulsion. I have told you the repulsion is the CO test of magnetism. If there happens deflection, that means definitely surrounding this magnetic medium there is a magnetic field. But there was nothing around it, iske aas paas kuch nahi tha. Only this circuit was there. Then he concluded, definitely it is the charge that is going through the conductor develops a magnetic field around it, like this. So, deflection of the magnetic field, deflection of magnetic field. The presence of shows the presence of magnetic field. And who is creating the magnetic field? It is the moving charge. Deflection of magnetic medium shows the presence of magnetic medium. When the, I should write here. When the swab is allowed to pass through. That happens. Now, in the second case, when the switch is made off. See, the switch go off kar diya jata tha. There was no deflection. There was no deflection. It used to come its initial position. Ye apne pehle position pe chala tha. Once again the switch off click karta tha. Karte the. फिर रिफ्लेक्शन हो जाता था. इस तरह से वो कंफर्म हो गए कि व्हेन द चार्ज व्हेन द करंट इज अलाउड टू पास थ्रू ए कंडक्टर देयर हैपन्स रिफ्लेक्शन एंड इट इज द फ्लोइंग ऑफ चार्ज दैट डेवलप्स ए मैग्नेटिक फील्ड. सो व्हेन द करंट was not allowed to pass through a conductor, there was no deflection. There was no deflection in the करंट जब पास नहीं किया जाता था और मैग्नेटिक फील्ड नहीं था, जब करंट पास कराया जाता था तो रिफ्लेक्शन होता था. ऑल राइट, एक चीज और उन्होंने डिस्कस की. सपोज करो कि मैं बताऊंगा क्लॉक रूम, अभी नहीं थोड़ा सा खोलने के उसको, अब मैं बताऊंगा क्लॉक रूम कैसे करंट के डायरेक्शन से हम लोग पोल को पता कर लेते हैं या पोल से पता कर लेते हैं डायरेक्शन के. तो एज द चैप्टर प्रोसीड्स हम लोग पढ़ेंगे उसको. फिलहाल अभी जस्ट इंट्रोडक्शन है. तो होता क्या था कि सपोज करो कि हमने ऐसा फिगर बनाया, इसका डिफ्लेक्शन ऐसा हो. अब मैंने क्या किया, डायरेक्शन का करंट चेंज कर दिया. वो मैंने ऐसे किया तो डायरेक्शन ऑफ द करंट इधर से गया, इधर से गया और लिया इधर जाता था. तो व्हेन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द करंट चेंजेस, ये जो मैग्नेटिक फील्ड था वो जो ऐसे हो रहा था, ये उल्टा, ये इधर भाग, ये इधर जाएगा, ये इधर आएगा. सपोज ऐसा अगर सुन हुआ होगा तो एक और ऑब्जर्वेशन उन्होंने देखा कि व्हेन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द करंट चेंजेस द डायरेक्शन ऑफ मूवमेंट ऑफ मैग्नेटिक नीडल ऑल्सो चेंज. इट मीन्स दैट वेन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द करेंट इज चेंज द पोलरिटी, द पोलरिटी ऑफ दैट मैग्नेटिक फील्ड, मैग्नेटिक कंपास ऑल्सो मैग्नेटिक. सो एक और ऑब्जर्वेशन उन्होंने देखा, व्हाट व्हेन द, उसको समझ में आया कि पहले मैं इधर पॉजिटिव लगाया था तो करंट इधर से जा रहा था. सपोज इसका रिफ्लेक्शन इधर, अब मैंने इसको इधर इधर से कर दिया, ये जो डिफ्लेक्शन ऐसा हो रहा था, ये डिफ्लेक्शन अब ऐसा, ये इधर भाग गया, ये इधर चला गया, तो ऐसा हो जाता है. तो इसका मतलब क्या हुआ, इसकी पोलरिटी चेंज हो गई है ना. अरे देखो ये ऐसा है, ठीक, इसको मैंने ऐसे लिया.
मैंने स्कूल टाइम कर दिया मतलब साल से कोई पसंद कर रखा तो ये बदल जाता है ना. सो वेन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ करंट चेंज reflection of
when the direction of current changes the deflection of magnetic needle also changes. So these were the two important observations of the experiment. But he was doing some different experiment. He was master in some different field of the physics. So after that he did not say anything. Other scientists came and told him anything. So once again I am going to repeat it. Oersted was the first person who observed that when the charge passes through a conductor, a magnetic field develops around it. For this, he made a circuit below the wire AB. There is an magnetic field is placed. When the switch is turned on, there happens the deflection of magnetic needle, and deflection shows the presence of another magnet. This means that when the current is allowed to pass through the wire, maybe it becomes temporarily magnet. How do you say that a temporarily magnet? Because as soon as you switch off this current, now there is no deflection. There is no more deflection. That means the magnetic field has disappeared. That's why I am saying that it is the temporary. So all these things we will discuss. So as soon as the current passes through it, it develops a magnetic field, and this magnetic field exerts a force. Because field exerts a force, everyone, your personal field, electric field. So this field also exerts a force on the magnetic needle and deflects, showing the presence of magnetic field. So this was one of the observations. Second observation was that when the direction of current changes, the deflection of magnetic needle also changes. So these two things were obtained. Thank you.